Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is time for some golf. My name's John McCarthy. So glad you could join us. And I can't wait to get things started here on the TGC Network. And our first round action is about to go down. Let's get down to the first tee. See how this unfolds. And there you have it, folks. First drive of the event. This one's about 10 feet from the cup. Oh, that was close. This putt is for the bogey. And starting the day off here at one over par. And teeing off on this par four. And a promising looking shot here. And about 180 yards to the pin. Going with the 5-iron here. And this for the birdie. And a nice putt. And that one's gonna bring him down to even par. And now let's move to the third hole. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. From here, 220 to the pin. Yeah, I think you'll like that.
14 feet away.
Ooh, and it just doesn't drop.
And this putt is for par.
And he's going to stay right there at even par after that hole.
All right, here's the fourth hole.
Going with the 4-iron here.
About 15 feet to the cup from here.
For the bird. Currently sitting at 1 under for the day.
Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today.
Wow, there is some serious power behind this drive, folks.
Oh, and he's going through the branches here.
Wow, and just a fantastic drive, hitting the green in one.
And this for the birdie. And about 5 feet to go here.
And that one drops for par. And as we look at the board, our leader is currently sitting at 9 under.
And now the sixth hole.
And I think he will be pleased with that.
And this one's for birdie. And folks, I think this shot's looking too good. And that one will drop for birdie. And he will move up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now setting up on the par three. And that couldn't have been the intended result on that approach. Too much club. Oh! And the chip drops. And today, currently sitting at 3 under par. Okay, we find ourselves now on the 8th hole tee off. Well, he's probably not too pleased about that. Well, that was hit out of some very deep stuff. Still in the rough here, though. And 11 feet to go here. It's about a few feet from the cup. And that one drops for the bogey. And today's score to beat is 12 under par. Okay, and on to the ninth. Going right through the brush on this one. And this is going to be nice and easy compared to that last shot. And about 120 yards out from here. This one's heading for the green. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard and setting up for the par 5 hole. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. From here, about 230 yards to the pin. Very well played, and hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here. Oh goodness, that was almost in. And this one's for birdie. And a decent putt. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And now setting up for the par 4. And I think he's gonna like that. And about 175 yards to the pin. And here's the 6-iron. And this putt is for birdie. And that one will drop. And as we look at the big board, our current leader sitting at 17 under. And moving along now on the 12th hole. This one's looking pretty good. About 100 yards to the pin. And heading for the green. And with that, he will be putting. And this is right around the 8-foot mark. And that'll drop the birdie. And they're 6 under on the day after that hole. All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. Well, so far so good for this one. And this next shot, setting up below the hole. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. This putt's for birdie. Ooh, and that was very close. And for the par. He's been able to pull off quite a few birdies on a scorecard today. And setting up now on the 14th tee. Well, I think this one's going to find the short grass. And about $110 to the pin from here. This one's looking a bit long, folks. All right, and he's on the green. And about 7 feet to go here. And that one drops for the birdie. And as we check in on the scores today, our leader sitting at 20 under par. And setting up now on the 15th tee. Going with the 8-iron. And this one's heading towards the green. Oh my goodness. And this putt is needed to save par. And currently sitting at 7 under par for the day. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. Well, pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And about 145 yards to the pin. Going with the pitching wedge here. And I am pretty sure he's going to like that. And about 29 feet to the cup. Oh my gracious, that was close. And tapping in for the par. And 20 under is the top score on the leaderboard as we check in on the scores. And setting up for the par 3 hole. Going with the 9-iron here. This is heading towards the green. And this is about a 4-footer. And that one will go for birdie. And sitting at 8 under par after that hole. And picking up on the 18th hole action here, let's see what happens. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. Okay, about 165 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7-iron. Well, I think he's gonna like that. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, and just doesn't want to drop. And tapping it in to end the round with a par.